What is up, y'all? Soulwolf here at the base of the Duke's Archive. My least favorite area. I don't know if I've said that before for other areas, but this one takes the flippin' cake. How did I push through that? I'm probably going to be just running past almost everything. And this is probably going to take me a couple of tries. Maybe a couple of weeks. Guy to the left. Oh, try about the crystal guy. Not going to deal with the channeler. I know it's a bad idea.
I'd be a no. Wait, I did. I actually worked, but didn't mean to. I want to see if this works. He just barely nicked off his HP. So yeah. Bull crap, he's auto healing. Yeah. He's auto healing. Okay. know it's a mandatory death, but why does he heal automatically? Oh, wait. Stupidest question I've ever asked. I haven't broken that crystal, so... Never mind. Forgot there was three. I thought there was two. I know it's a little bit on the short side, but I think I'm going to get the next part, which is going to be a little bit longer, in the next episode. So everyone, be safe, and have a great day. Yeah.